this fixture. I'll go for the rather moody at times Javier Pastore, because occasionally he seems kind of half-hearted, but when he's on his game, he's a delight to watch.
Yeah, a better pass there. Torreira with the ball through. Try from distance, back. And the cutback, it's a loose ball, decent clearance now, can anyone get on the end of it? Can he deliver? Played into the middle.
He's pretty fortunate to survive that little episode, it should have been much worse.
Llorente! Llorente! Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Goes for goal! Pienaar. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Cherchi. A foray down the right. And it did look promising to start with, but at the end they were thwarted before they could even make it into the final third. A chance! Llorente! Struck first time! The story. And has a go. Now it's Pastore. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. It's Torreira! Cork. Felipe Anderson. Felipe Anderson. That is a terrific run. Felipe Anderson. Felipe Anderson. Good run. Where to from here? He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Dominguez. Who's going to make this theirs? Keeps everyone guessing. Got away with one there. Looks like a good ball through. Puts it into the area. Llorente! And let it get away. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?